August 1st, 1922, Cincinnati, Ohio. The collision occurred at about 10:30 in the morning. The engineer of the excursion train was said to have forgotten completely about the number 11, a local accommodation train coming down from Lebanon. The excursion train had no right-of-way against number 11 and should have waited on the double track at East Norwood.